Alright, what's going on, guys? It's your boy Oblicity here. What I have for you guys today is another banger video on the channel. So I got some gameplay with my favorite death effect here in Black Ops 4. I'm just going to show you guys what it is here. So it is the ice death effect. I absolutely love the animation and the sound effect of this death effect. Glad they added death effects into this game. I think it's a great addition. But in the comments below, let me know what your favorite death effect is in Black Ops 4. I'm going to show you guys the class up that I was using really briefly. You know, I know a lot of you guys know what my ICR class is, but there might be some new viewers that haven't seen it before. So I'm going to show you guys anyways. So I've got Reflex, FFJ, and Double Grip for the gear I was running in ComSec. And the second gameplay, I was running Stimshot. The second gameplay was actually really good, guys. But when the second gameplay starts, I'm already on like a 20 gun streak. But yeah, the second gameplay is really good. And you guys will definitely. The only thing is I don't have a live commentary for that gameplay, which is unfortunate, you know. I had the wrong mic selected when I was recording it. You know, for the perks, I was using Scavenger, Dexterity, and Dead Silence. This class is really good, guys. One of my go-tos, so make sure you guys try it out. I just want to thank you guys for 19,000 subscribers, man. I would have never expected to do this well. I had 1K subs going into 2020, so the fact that I'm already at 19K is pretty crazy. You know, if you guys are new to the channel, man, make sure you guys subscribe. I want to try to hit 20k subs before the year ends. That would be amazing. And let's try to have 400 likes on this video. I really appreciate all the support, guys. Enjoy the video, guys. I'm out. Peace. All right, guys, we're playing some kill confirmed right here on firing range. You're going to be using the ICR with the ice death effects, which is one of my favorites in the game. Actually, it probably is my favorite death effect in this game. Absolutely love it. But yeah, is this guy gonna peek? Look how hard you're trying. Okay. So you guys can see that I am playing against a sweat here. Clearly see that. Okay, we got him. You know why he's challenging that when I have an ICR? Literally makes zero sense. Okay, we got the sweat. Thanks for stealing all of my tags, bro. Come on, challenge that. Nice, okay. So if we get these streaks right here, this game should be over. Dark Summon, come on, bro. My teammates just left me to die. What are they doing? Look at this guy. But we got a Thresher and a Sniper's Nest. Fantastic stuff. Look at this. We are spawn trapping them like crazy right now, bro. Love to see it. Destroyed my Sniper's Nest. It's all good though. Kind of ruthless already. How is this guy that bad? Okay, nice. Got him. Calling this next Sniper's Nest. Just gonna keep it up here. Run a 20. Beautiful stuff. Try to stick with my teammates. There's one. I think this guy's gonna go up top. Okay, we got a UAV as well. Awesome, man. Thresher got him. Got him. Pull out the scythe. Now we got a witness for the 25. Nice. Okay, we're like one off the nuke here. We actually got the nuke. We actually nuked this sway. Let's go, man. Using my favorite death effect in the game as well. I'm really sad that my live commentary didn't record for the last gameplay because it was really good. It was like a, I think it was over a 60 gun streak. But it's unfortunate. And he left. Thanks for coming out, buddy. That's another sweat that we nuked today. Turned on him. We still got 4 minutes left. That's the thing that I love, man. Time to get a nice streak here. Let's get this guy up here. Got him. Switch to this Maddie. Why not? No way. They just let that happen. And that guy had 200, man. He still couldn't beat me in that gunfight. Come on, dude. Come on, man. No way. We are going off right now. Love to see it. Love to see it, man. Might as well get those tags. My teammates would have got them. No way I choked that, man. What am I doing? Honestly, man. I was trying to wallbang him through the crate there. I shouldn't have done that. Well, guys, we finished 81-5. I think we went on about a 45 gun streak, which is good. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the gameplay. If you did, make sure you guys drop a like. Subscribe if you're new. Have a great day, and I'm out, guys. Peace.
Mission timeline lapsed. UAV 50% time check. TACCOM, get a counter UAV in the air.
The deposit location has moved. Here's hostile. Activating barricade.
Drone squadron on station.
Clean kill. Target identified. Engaging.
Sniper's nest awaiting orders.
Drone squad entering mission area.
station.
Transferring drone squad control.
Drone squad awaiting orders.
Authorization Nomad. Deposit point has moved. We're almost there. Close this out. Shut them down. Driving RCX.
Drone squad mission timeline lapsed.
Time's almost up. Make that push.